Good evening. I love the reminder that the candles are pure beeswax and handmade by monks in a monastery in New Mexico. And since the monks are in prayer while making them, we consider our burning them a fulfillment of their prayers. Thank you, candles, for joining us. And I love to go over the rules. There are no rules. You can sing loud or sing quiet, but sing harmony or not sing at all. We begin, as always, with our first prayer from the Hindu tradition, Om Namah Shiva. One translation of those words, I honor the divine within. Theme for our entire year this year is living life fearlessly, and our theme for this month, a return to love. So therefore our focus for this evening is on the power of love, or better stated, the power of love.
Being deeply loved gives you strength, while loving deeply gives you courage. Lao Tzu. Where there is love, there is God. 1 Corinthians 13.
Use your
There is no path greater than love. There is no law higher than love. And there is no goal beyond love. God and love are identical. Meher Baba.
I speak only of love and only God's love. speak only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, I speak only of love, only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, and only God's voice. I speak only of love, and only God's voice is heard. I speak only of love, only of love, and only
but I say to you that hear, love your enemies, do good to those who hate you, bless those who curse you, pray for those who abuse you. Jesus. When all else fails, the answer is always the same. When in doubt, just love. Lisa Wilson.
The more love I give, Next, we'll have a few minutes of silent meditation. As I mentioned earlier, its intention and focus also will be on the power of love. We'll start that with a songful prayer, and at the beginning and throughout our meditation, a bell will sound. And at those moments, we'll offer our intention of the power of love across the planet and universe. The sound will continue as ripples in water long after the physicality of the sound has gone. It will stream into the diffusing vastness from our boundless selves, serving as our gliding angel, carrying our intention, expansively ministering to all beings who require assistance.
Love alone is capable of uniting living beings in such a way as to complete and fulfill them. For it alone takes them and joins them by what is deepest in themselves. Deschardins. Surrender is faith that the power of love can accomplish anything, even when you cannot foresee the outcome. Deepak Chopra.
As long as we have love, we have a way. As long as we have love, we have a way. As long as we have love, as long as we have love.
I am in you, and you are in me, mutual in divine love. William Blake. Love is the soul's exquisite vibration. Love is the soul's song. Edwin Liebfried. Love is that condition in which the happiness of another person is essential to your own. Robert Heinlein. Thank you.
Yes, I am here to be the love of God. Yes, I am here to learn. Yes, I am here to heal. Yes, I am.
Divine love is a sacred flower which in its early bud is happiness, and in its full bloom is heaven. James Hervey. I searched for love and found only myself. I searched for myself and found only love. Rumi.
I am sacred love, sacred love is all that I am.
It makes no difference how deeply seated may be the trouble, how hopeless the outlook, how muddled the tangle, how great the mistake. A sufficient realization of love will dissolve it all. If only you could love enough, you would be the happiest and most powerful being in the world. Emmett Fox. Everywhere you see in creation, there is divine love. Love is the highest force, the greatest force, and the simplest. Ravi Shankar.
Thank you.
last short song together. We'll leave the candles burning in fulfillment of the prayers from which they were conceived. Thank you, candles, for joining us. As always, if you'd like to blow a candle out near you and take it home with you, as well as the paper. And as always, there will be a video of this evening posted with our Sunday service on Monday. So of course, then the paper would go along with the video if you'd like to revisit this evening again. I thank those that have sponsored these candles so much. There's a cup on the table there where you can chip into the candles if you'd like to do so. And as always, we ask that you do visiting afterwards outside of the sanctuary in the lobby there, so that those who would like to sit in candlelight in silence afterwards may do so. We're so grateful for this time spent together. Out of all of eternity, we've just spent the last hour together. It must be very valuable and important. And we're so grateful to the Center for Spiritual Life that reminds us over and over again that truly everything is possible. We're so grateful to each other as we get to encourage and support each other along our journeys. We're so grateful.
Your soul is made from all of the purest love in the universe. You can't get any closer to heaven than that. Robert Clancy. Love never fails. 1 Corinthians 13.